From the KCHS studio at Capital High School,
this is KCHS TV,
where excellence happens.
Welcome back, Eagles, and good Tuesday morning. I'm Adrian Spencer.
And I'm Ian Fenya. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today, we have the latest information on dance, NHS, and much more.
KCHS TV starts now. Summer school applications are now available. To sign up for summer school, please request to see your counselor by stopping by the counselor's office or going to this website, tinyurl.com/CapitalStudentServices. Attention all junior and senior National Honor Society members. Capital High School National Honor Society will be meeting this Thursday, April 8th during lunch in the auditorium. This is a mandatory meeting for all junior and senior Capital National Honor Society members. Sophomores will not attend this meeting. Please see Mr. Georgeson in the library or Ms. Trunnell in room 125 if you have any questions. The Deck of Delights store will be open today, April 6th. Come at break to find some of your favorite snacks sold in our student-run store. We are located in the gymnasium lobby and are open at break every day. Now to a video about Make-A-Wish.
We're excited to announce our annual Make-A-Wish event is back for year 14. Each year, we attempt to raise more money than the previous year by selling stars and receiving online donations from our Capital community. Last year, we raised $6,500 for Wyatt. Thanks to you, Capital.
April is actually National Make-A-Wish Month, and we are excited to introduce to you Hazel, our 2021 Make-A-Wish kid. Hazel is a 4-year-old cancer survivor whose wish is to travel like a princess. Hazel has wished for a camper for her family so she can experience the outdoors at a moment's notice. So, we are going to bring to her Camp Hazel to help make her wish come true.
No matter the circumstances, life-changing wishes wouldn't happen without the power of donors like you. Your support has given children much-needed hope for brighter days ahead. So how can you help, Capital? Find a marketing student and purchase stars during the month of April for only $1 apiece. You can also buy them during break at the student store.
Okay, guys, stay tuned for more information on our online donation page, Change Drive, and then many ways you can help Hazel. Go Capital!
The Capital Spirit Squad is having tryouts. Interested in stunting and precision? Try out for cheer. Are halftime performances more of your thing? Try out for dance. Prior to tryouts, you will need to fill out an application. Applications are live now. Just go to tinyurl.com/capitalspirit. They're due on Friday, April 9th. After you submit your application, in-person tryouts will be between April 13th and April 15th, here at Capital in the main gym. No experience needed. We're looking for athletes who are great students with positive attitudes and a willingness to learn. Have any questions? Visit Mrs. Bowe's room, 110, or email capitalspiritsquad@gmail.com. This week is our Academic Excellence Week with the theme Capital Superheroes. You should start seeing flyers like this one displayed around the school. Today is Music Superheroes. Tomorrow is Twin Day. Dress with your friend as your favorite superhero.
Today in history, in 1889, George Eastman begins selling his Kodak flexible rolled film for the first time.
Quote of the day, somewhere, something incredible is waiting to be known. Carl Sagan.
Stay safe, stay tuned, and don't forget to subscribe so you never miss an update. Have an awesome day, Capital. See you tomorrow.